Hey, sharp threads, buddy.
Sorry, sir. We're upping our security measures, so you can't come through here.
Want me to deliver it?
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexy Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago.
Oh, right.
She's comatose today.
I know you, mister. Hey!
Sorry, buddy. Security was just notched up. No.
Do I know you?
Yeah, you.
Interesting comment.
Excuse me. I found this on the stairs.
Cool, sweet.
But art doesn't give
thank you
any
so much.
Keep a lookout for paparazzis. Especially with Jordan Cross there.
Let's get you to your room, shall we? I'll have a colleague come down and take you right away.
Let me check. Yes, Mr. Morgan. A letter was only just delivered. Here you are.
Finally. Basement linen room. Call me when you get there. Dexy Barrett.
Well done, 47. Morgan is on the move, and we know exactly where he is headed.
I love this job.
Excuse me. Are you quite sure it's safe? Keeping these pesticides so close to the...
I'd like to inspect the penthouse now.
Very well, I'll make the call. But I'm warning you, no slip-ups, especially not with young Master Cross on his way down. If any of those toxins get into the ventilation system, you could gas the whole atrium.
Understood, ma'am.
Cicada, probably.
Yeah, well,
Cross can certainly afford it.
What the? Are you all right?
Good thinking, 47. I dare say the possibilities are endless.
Checking in. Name's Tobias Weaver.
Hey, you in the suit.
Your history!
Boss was like, not even the bodyguards come through here, so I'm really sorry, buddy.
Take him down!
Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures.
Excellent work, 47. And now, the moment of truth.
You know, lift a finger.
No, would you want to do nothing all your life?
No.
The lounge.
Do I know you? Oh, hey, you're Quentin's replacement, right? Abel De Silva.
Hey!
Thanks for coming out, Abe.
Back off a bit, would ya?
Everyone, this is Abel De Silva. He's here to take over for Quentin. Drums all set up, Wes?
Good to go.
Cool. So, what do you say, man? Get behind the kid, show us what you're made of.
Okay, thank you. Brilliant.
Some kind of machine, aren't you? Oh man, nicely done. Why don't you walk with me, Abe? There's something I want to show you.
After you.
Yeah, so sorry about the mood around here. He's still pissed about Quentin leaving. I mean, I just don't expect you to roll out the red carpet. So just do your thing. Do it well. We should soften up.
It's fine. Where are we going?
Atrium roof. Look, I want to pitch you something. And I don't want the others to hear. It's bad for morale.
Climbing the cultural ladder, I see. Good work, like your son.
It's very tight, very new way. You should talk to Dexy when we get back to New York. Who's repping you?
Small agency. Very low profile. You wouldn't have heard of them.
Oh, buddies from school, huh? Don't have the heart to let them go? Yeah, thought so. But believe me, man, you gotta aim higher. Anyway. So I have this project coming up. Yeah?
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Okay, got one.
Okay.
Uh,
that monster could have done some terrible.
Oh, right. Mr. De Silva, the drummer. Yeah, hotel security's pretty tight, so I can't let him through.
This place is all in
order. Take it up with management.
What the hell are you doing?
Mr. Cross.
Who is throwing things around here?
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
Did you get clean towels?
I trust everything is to your liking.
Hmm.
A definite improvement. Hardly the bourge of an arm.
Oh! Huh. Wow.
Everything seems to be in order here.
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
You're no quitter. We've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. Damn it!
Yeah.
Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offering to buy it. This.
Chef!
Chef. George's birthday is today?
Yeah. Next one. Which is better?
Yo, Chef, hey?
Good.
This guy's one
Cross
of your friends.
Will be here shortly.
Right
and
now.
I dare say he's in for a surprise.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
I thought Thomas Cross...
Mind you, I was wrong.
my point. Usually when rock stars make up with
match.
Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
It's show 47.
Yeah.
It's time to close the deal.
It's not about that.
Cheat.